up our voices and begin to bless the name of the Lord. Give him thanks for January edition, for February edition, for March edition, and now April. Go ahead and just begin to bless the name of the Lord. Go ahead and begin to thank him for all that he has done. Father, I can't stop. I can't stop thanking and appreciating your good hands upon me, upon my family, upon my life, upon my business, upon everything that pertains unto me. Oh God, I cannot stop. Thank you. Thank you for January. Thank you for February. Thank you for March. Thank you for this month. Thank you for the month of irreversible blessings, irreversible progress, irreversible promotion. Father, thank you. Lord, I just want to say thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for protection. Thank you for provision. Thank you for support. Lord, we bless your holy name. We just want to say, Lord, we are grateful. 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 Thank you, Father. Blessed be the holy name. Ancient of this, we worship you. Mighty God, we bless your holy name for all that you have done, for what you are about to do tonight, for what you are doing right now. Father, we give you praise, we worship you, we magnify you, we say, Lord, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, Father. Glory be to your holy name. Adoration be unto your holy name. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Brethren, when the Lord opened the book of remembrance concerning Abraham, that which seems irreversible was reversed. Say, Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, oh Lord, remember me tonight. Visit me tonight. Pray in the name of Jesus. I don't want to leave here empty-handed. I don't want to leave here the same way I came. Father, remember, open your book of remembrance concerning me, concerning my family, concerning your church. Father, open your book of remembrance tonight in the name of Jesus. Are you praying? Are you praying? Lift up your voice. Father, I need a definite encounter with you. I need a definite touch from you. Almighty Father God, if there are just one or two people you are going to touch tonight, you are going to minister to tonight, Father, let me be number one, oh God. Father, remember me. Father, remember me. Father, remember me tonight, oh God. Ah, Father, remember me. 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 Lord, open your book of remembrance concerning me, concerning my children, concerning my wife, concerning my family, concerning your church, oh God. Let this month be our month, a month of testimonies, a month of outstanding miracles, a month of divine visitation. Father, remember us, Lord. There's an appointed time of favor. Father, let the month of April, even tonight, let it favor me. Let it favor my children. Let it favor my family. Let it favor my loved ones, oh God. Please talk to the Almighty God tonight. It's a call upon me. I will answer you. And I will show you great and mighty things that you know not. Father, tonight, Lord, Baba, visit me. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. In Ezekiel chapter 37 verse 1 to 10, there was an encounter with dry bones. Not only were the bodies dead, they were very, very dry. But God intervened and dry bones come alive. Say, Father, Whatever the dry bone in my life, tonight, before we share the grace, oh God, let them come alive. Pray in the name of Jesus. Father, every dry bones, every dry bones in my business, in my life, in the life of my children, in the life of my loved ones, Father, let them receive a touch. Let there be a prophetic utterance tonight that will bring back to life anything, everything that represents dry bones in my life. Thank you, Father God. Glory be to your holy name. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Whenever there's going to be a reversal of the irreversible, God divinely organized divine appointment. Tonight you are here to have an appointment with your destiny changer. Say, Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, Father, let this night be a night I will never forget. Pray in the name of Jesus. Let me have an appointment with you. An appointment that would transform. An appointment that will just move me to my next level. Father, please let me have an appointment with you. A definite, life-transforming appointment with you that will turn my story around, Lord. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Blessed be the holy name forever. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Ancient of Days, we want to thank you. We bless your holy name because there is no one like you. You are the Alpha. You are the Omega. You hold the key to the house of David. When you open, no one can shut. And when you shut, no one can open. Tonight, oh God, in all aspects of our lives, Baba, everything that men has concluded that is impossible, Father, make them possible in the name of Jesus. Before the end of this program, Lord, let all our prayer points turn to testimonies. Thank you, Father. Blessed be the holy name. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Somebody praise the Lord. God bless you. You may be seated. I have